So, Professor Vardhan and Akbar, Krip Suri is here. You're enjoying two very different shows. So, how is the experience?
Akbar अपनी जगह है, Vardhan अपनी जगह है. Vardhan FIT का king है और Akbar पूरी दुनिया का king है. तो दोनों king हैं.
So, huge show is a very easy thing, as in it comes out a real person. But a mytho and a historical show is obviously difficult, the language. So, how much of difficulty are you feeling?
It is difficult, but I believe you're an actor. And कोई भी चीज़ impossible नहीं होती. And as an actor, you have to do it because you are here to entertain everybody.
And your character was really missed in Sada Haq, and now it's making a comeback. So how excited are you personally?
Excitement आपको काम से मिलती है, और उसका जो response आपको मिलता है audience से, that is the excitement. When people write कि we are missing you, you know, when people send me a message, why you not coming back on Sada Haq? Why you not, you know, there in the episodes? We're missing you. So that one statement, you know, it's more than enough for me.
And Vardhan or Akbar, which do you enjoy playing more?
I believe ki both are apni jagah mein bahut hi acche kirdar hai. I am blessed ki mujhe ek hi time par do shades karne ko mil rahe hain, jahan par ek very modernized, you know, stylized professor, and ek mein main ekdam, you know, like a Shahanshah of a king of a world. So I'm very blessed because बहुत कम एक्टर्स को इतने एक ही टाइम पे दो शेड्स प्ले करने को मिलते हैं. थैंक्स टू माय गॉड, थैंक्स टू माय मॉम एंड माय डैड.
एनी मैसेज टू योर फैंस आर एक्चुअली एक्साइटेड टू सी यू बैक इन सादा हक?
जो जनरली मुझसे और नहीं भी प्यार करते, थैंक यू सो मच, लव यू गाइस.